came into office at a time of great economic instability. But after an unbelievable campaign, I am thrilled to have been crowned victorious in these charred times. However, we must remain cautious. This is just the tip of the iceberg. Many people might think I am a little green, but truly, I believe that I could be this country's little gem. I want to commend my opponent. Her heart was in it, but her head was not. We truly had never seen anything like her before, and I wish her luck with the remainder of her time in office. Now, we must move on to the leadership battle, which I am sure will be an arguer uphill battle for control. And I vow to each and every one of you that I'll be crest to impress. Thank you for rooting for me.